Right here, and they simply just slide on. You push their gray clip in and push it on as far as it can go. And you can even give it a little tug just to make sure that it is secure. And then your vacuum line, if you do have the stock one, you can slide this line on and use the existing clamp. Just make sure that it's attached to the hose before you put it on, and slide it on, and you'll want to secure that clamp right there. So, now we're going to tighten it.